Dublin's first city, as we cycle the Liffey, we want to campaign for safe streets for us all. We want no more bike deaths, we want no regrets, we want to keep cyclists alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh. We want to keep cyclists alive, alive, oh.
And thank you all very much for coming along today. You're fantastic.
So the Liffey cycle route is the linchpin. It's the critical element in making Dublin City bike friendly. It'll link to the fabulous Phoenix Park. It'll link down to the coast. It'll link to the Royal Canal here, the Grand Canal, the centre of the city. It really is the critical piece of the jigsaw.
So currently we're getting less than 1% of the total transport budget for cycling. That needs to be at least 10%.
Dublin is a special place. We have a long fight on our hands. It's going to take decades to make this city work as it should work, but you've got to start somewhere, and the Liffey Cycle Lane is a very, very good place to start.
Singing do a diddy diddy dum diddy do.
We also need routes that are safe to cycle to the Liffey and to cycle into town, to cycle to shops and schools, to cycle wherever we need to go, carefully and respectfully of course, but we still need those routes put in place.
Thank you very much, Nuala Kelly.